O'Keels opens Mojave River League play with a 44-6 victory at Sultana. Quarterback Latavian Lipscomb hits fellow junior Benjamin Norvell with a pair of scoring passes. And Latavian Lipscomb, who was a Silverado Hawk a year ago, runs for a 79-yard touchdown in leading the Bulldogs past the Sultans. Oak Hills erupts for three third-quarter touchdowns after leading 14-3 at halftime. Sophomore running back Prince Thomas scores a pair of second-half touchdowns. Chase Blue, 9, runs this very short punt back 25 yards to score. Every touchdown scored this night is scored by an underclassman, as Bulldogs coach Robert Kistner sees his offense begin to gel after back-to-back shutout defeats. The Community Table Restaurant brings you these hot off the front burner Bulldogs scoring plays and this Sultana takeaway. Straight ahead on our Video Sports Extended Action Highlights, big plays by big playmakers on both teams, Oak Hills and Sultana, including some mighty big hits on defense.
The Community Table Restaurant Online Sports Report Action Highlights, brought to you by the Community Table Restaurant in the Holiday Inn in Victorville, supporting Victor Valley teams and athletic programs.